21 Lincoln PD, we had a shot fired. We believe we're doing a roll call. To confirm, you had one shot fired?
Steve, we had a total of two shots fired. We're doing a roll call on the other channel.
We got two men.
And we'll advise.
Copy that. Two shots fired.
Tell whether that was suspect inside your perimeter or whether he's sniping at you from outside.
It's unknown, Darrell. The guys from inside the bear herd, it's probably fairly close, and we had three different team of people here.
Besides, you have a second armored vehicle here if you want it downrange with you.
Okay, Darrell, have him come southbound on 180th to Avenue R to Robert. Take a left and come down and support the long rifle team with ARP.
CP.
Hi.
Peacekeeper, come up 180th southbound to Avenue R, traveling eastbound, and they can stop at containment 2's position, and we'll deploy them.
Copy.
That confirmed, you want the second ARV to come down the dirt road 180th southbound and hook up the hook up your long rifle.
Southbound 180 to eastbound Avenue R.
Yeah,
10-4. See you later, CC. One more shot to fire. We're trying to pinpoint where it's coming from, right?
CP copies. One more shot fired. We're trying to locate.
Commander, team leader, you have a second ARV coming your way. Also, three SCD deputies on board, Mike Wilbur and company.
To team leader, be advised, containment 724 Sam has heard two more, possibly three more gunshots.
Go. Yeah, I've been calling you for about 5 minutes.
What's that? 2046. All phones are active, ready to go.
Oh, can you copy me on SUD?
I copy you on SUD, go.
Okay, we had several other shots fired. We're trying to pinpoint it. Can you ask patrol units on the outer perimeter if they hear any shots, so we can pinpoint this?
Goes to Lieutenant Maxwell. That's affirmative. 724 Sam has called the same shots that you've called. They believe they are coming from the compound, and that at this time, all the additional patrol units have been ordered to ring the perimeter. They are being deployed at this time. And other containment units have heard the shots. They believe they're coming from within the compound.
41 Lincoln,
341.
Hi. 41 Lincoln, we're taking rounds right now. They are returning fire.
Command post, copy.
We've been hit in the ARV several times. We've returned multiple rounds. We're trying to pinpoint the source.
That. We're trying to get an aero unit up.
Copy, want that aero unit up now?
From your position, 241 Lincoln, it appears you shoot at us from the one of the sheds.
Hey guys, we're taking multiple shots.
Lincoln,
we're
laying
down
some
cover fire
at
this point, hot gas.
Command post,
copy. To SCD command post, can you get Air 5 airborne? Air 5, you copy, go airborne. Saber. Copy. Air 5, you copy? Air 5, are you airborne? We need you airborne. 10-4. That round is being exchanged over here. Get a wide orbit. Get up and get a wide orbit. He's got to land here for you back.
950 David, an SUD.
Air 5, 950 David on SUD.
Stand for Air 5.
A landline from detectives, they want you guys up, they're taking fire.
Yeah, we're already cranking.
Brush your mic, say again. He said they're turning now, copy.
Yeah, Daryl, we might get on VOV, and we're going to be...
Still firing.
Suspect still firing. He's throwing an active shooter. He's throwing a hot jack on board. And he's still an active... 10-4, you need ammo out there, and what shed is he firing from?
Sounds like
that's getting farther away.
Can we get an air gun enough to provide overhead? The suspect might be moving also.
Steph, can you identify where the shots are fired from?
Either we're pretty sure he's firing from the shed in between the two sheds.
Can you knock that shed down with the ARV? Copy that.
We've been hit several times, but there's no injuries to death at this point.
You use the ARV to knock the shed down, toss some hot gas on.
Let's go back to payment two.
We've lost some hot gas with the shotgun canister trying to get it on board. Air unit above us yet? 21 Lincoln, I need air unit above us, high orbit to see if the suspect starts moving.
Heads up, Pat.
Robert 1 to Air 5, keep a wide orbit and high, wide orbit.